Hi guys, it's me, Adrian. I'm here with yet another Mortal Kombat video. And today I thought I would just take a break from the good old Sega Mega Drive, like the Mega Everdrive, and, you know, my usual stuff. And I might thought of trying a different port, and here I am with this one. It's a plug-and-play TV games. From 2004. It's the Jakks Pacific home port where you plug straight into your TV. See, there's the cables. Yeah, so it would plug into the TV just like that. Yeah, woo, yeah. So I've got one here, still in its original box. I remember I bought this back in, it must have been 2005 or 2006, from Kmart. I saw it and I thought, oh, that looks cool, I have to get it. And at first I thought it really was the arcade original, but then not long after that I learned that it was a port, but geez, it's very close to the arcade original. I'd say this is probably closer to the arcade original than all the other ports. Than the SNES, than the Mega Drive Genesis, and yeah, it's pretty good. All you gotta do is plug it in, and you know, I've got another one here. This is the one I use. I don't actually use this one. This is the one I just keep it in the box. So yeah, I don't take this one out. I'm keeping it in the box for display purposes. So yeah, you can see all the stuff on the back of the box. Yeah, you can plug two of them together with a link cable and you can play two players. This is what the unit looks like out of the box. This is what I'll be using. So you got start button, pause. You got your LED light there, let you know when the batteries are flat, on off switch. Yeah, it's a bit annoying that it takes six AA batteries that you plug into the compartment at the back like a toy. You need a screwdriver. So I haven't played this thing in years, and I was hoping to God that I didn't leave the batteries in there, because I thought they might corrode, and if that happens, it'll rust and wreck the unit and it won't work. But lucky I didn't have any batteries in there, so I've just put some new 6AA ever ready long lasting batteries in there. I'm gonna fire it up, so I'm gonna give this a go. And what I'm going to do is, I'll probably commentate over the playthrough this time. And because it's not stereo, you only get standard, you know, RCA composite video, and you get, you don't get left and right stereo, so you've only got the one, you know, audio RCA cable. So I'll plug this into the left speaker, and my camera here that I'm using, I'll use the audio of this camera, I'll plug it into the right speaker. So you'll hear me talking on the right speaker, and you'll hear the game audio on the left speaker. I'll do it like that, to make things more interesting. And yeah, I'll have a go at it. I'll have a blind go. I'm not going to, oh look, they've got a rating on it. And I'll just see how I go. I'm not sure. If I die, I die. I'll just keep continuing. It doesn't have to be perfect. I'm not sure how I'm going to go, because I'm not good with other ports. I'm only good with the Sega ports. You know, the Sega ports I can master, but these ones, well, I'm not sure about the arcade original or the Super Nintendo port or the PC ports or playing it on MAME or this one. So we'll see how I go, okay? Let's fire this thing up. Here we go. Okay, here we go. Let's see how I go with this. I hope you'll be able to hear my voice okay. I hope it's not going to be too soft, so you can't hear it over the audio, because you're going to hear the game audio on the left speaker and you're going to hear my voice. Well, you should hear it on the right speaker. Not sure how I'm gonna go, but we're gonna see.
Scorpion.
Oh, what do you know? My favourite character comes up in the portrait straight away. There we go. Character selection tool. They've got good. They've got all the frames of animation in their stances. See. Man, I have to. He's just the best. The others just suck. You've got to let me play with Scorpion for this one. You just have to.
Scorpion wins. Flawless victory.
Doesn't that sound deadly? Lovely Kang screams. This really sounds like a Chinaman in pain. Ah, touch me, you bastard. Blood, that's a good thing. Oh yeah.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
That's good. It's got the blood. The graphics look pretty good on this. The graphics do seem a bit stiff. There's not much movement other than the characters, but it still looks pretty good. Given the flame there, it stopped moving. Clouds aren't moving, they're not scrolling. It still looks good though. It still looks pretty good.
Scorpion wins.
Come on, Sonya.
Scorpion wins. Fatality.
The first version of Mortal Kombat I was ever exposed to, would you believe, was not on the Mega Drive. It was the Super Nintendo port.
Fight.
That was the first one I ever saw of this game. A friend who lived up the street, he had the game. He used to like to show off. He used to always beat Scorpion and do that toasty fatality on me. I didn't know anything about it. This was back in 1993. Oh no, nearly got a flawless. Yeah, and he used to always do that fatality on me. Because he had a magazine that had all the moves, or had all the
fatality,
all the codes and stuff. And he used to, for some reason, he used to love that one.
Test your might.
Got it. Yes, that was the Super Nintendo version. That was the first one I ever saw. Raiden. Gotcha. Well, I'm not going to fight Reptile. I've already used the block button and I've already been hit.
Scorpion wins.
Well, that doesn't matter.
I'm just playing for fun. I just wanted to play a different portrait change. Much as I love the silver ones, it's nice to play something different. Are you ready? Down you go. Wins. Oh, look how bloody it is down there. So I'm playing this on a PAL 50Hz television set, so this unit must be fully compatible with 50Hz. Maybe it's compatible with 50Hz and 60Hz, I don't know. Or if this is a 50Hz plug and play unit, I have no idea. But it's working just fine.
Scorpion wins.
That was funny.
Scorpion wins.
It had Liu Kang scream.
Fatality.
That's good. It says fatality. It doesn't say finishing bonus like on the Super Nintendo version.
Fight.
Excellent. Johnny Cage likes to get a lot of roundhouse.
Scorpion wins.
This is the real Mortal Kombat, not that shit that's coming out today. This was the stuff. I remember this in the arcades. People would be lining up to play this for hours.
Scorpion wins.
You know, there'd be a big row of kids lining up just to have a go.
Test your might.
It's sad that, you know, we don't have arcade games like this anymore. Just the arcade scene in general is just dead now. It's not like it used to be. I remember, you know, being at time zone and intensity. Where are you, Boston? Well, there we go. You bastard. There's no fatigue when they punch you like that. They just keep whacking you. No one moves back.
Scorpion wins.
What? That was dangerous. Kick him ass then, was he? See how you like it. Ooh, gets the adrenaline running sometimes, doesn't it? Maybe that's a good thing, because you don't want to lose.
Fight.
Up to the endurances now.
Come here!
Ah, not Raiden.
Get over here!
Scorpion wins.
I love how they clap.
Fight.
Got him. Come here. So it seems to be if you're stuck in the corner and you just flip and do a high kick like that, you seem to be able to win. And there's no difficulty. You can't select your difficulty. You just have to play it as it is.
Fatality.
I don't know what it's on. Medium, hard. You just like the arcade. You just play it as it is. Palace Gates, I love these games. This has to be my favourite level.
Oh, you bastard.
Froze me. Oh. It's not Liu Kang next. Otherwise I do have to fly in. Oh, good, sorry.
Oh,
it's got a load. A bit like the Mega CD version, eh? Where it had to load every time the endurance round and the next opponent came in.
Scorpion wins.
You know, even though the graphics are stiff, the backgrounds are stiff, the music isn't quite the same as the original arcade version, but bloody near close enough, closer than the Super Nintendo and Mega Drive ports. It's a good port. Get over here.
Get over here!
I'm gonna sweep you!
Scorpion wins. Fatality. Test your might.
Yeah! Done it. Still. Oh no, not Raiden again. Raiden and Liu Kang are the hard ones in this game. They really are. Raiden's got that bloody torpedo. Whoa, what happened there? Look at that, I went through him. Whoa. I'm in trouble. Oh, Jesus.
Raiden wins.
Supposed to chuck you, not you chuck me. Settle down, Raiden. Settle down, mate. Just catch some kicks like that, yeah.
Get over here!
fiddle loses.
No! Scorpion wins.
That's the first time in all my videos I've actually lost one. I don't want to quit, I want to continue. No worries, we'll just try again. Drawing. Doesn't have to be a perfect playthrough, does it? At least you know it's not a tool assisted playthrough. Oh, I couldn't do the speed. I panicked. I'm not sure if this plays just like the arcade original, because I know on the Mega CD version and the Mega Drive version,
fatality.
You've got to, the only way you can win is if you jump over them and trick them into throwing you a projectile, and then you land on the other side, and you whack them. But here I can't seem to do that. Here I just got to flip like this and do high kicks. Hope to God that I win. Okay, not too bad. Goro was easy. Shang Tsung. Let's see if he'll be easy. Not Raiden? Does he have to be Raiden? I'm trapped in the corner. Look at this. Didn't even touch him. See, there's no fatigue when you... they punch you like that. That chainsaw's gonna be hard. Not Liu Kang, he's even worse than Raiden.
Scorpion wins.
Oh, look at that. I was almost going to win. One more hit, and I would have won. Isn't this great, though? You can continue as much as you like. You don't have to put coins in. You don't see Shang Tsung morphing to Sonya that often. Maybe if you just do that fly thing across the top of the screen. One more and I can finish the game. One more. Oh, what you doing? Make up your mind who you're gonna be. I'm in danger. I don't believe it. I don't believe this. I do not believe it. I almost had that in the bag. I'm gonna win this time. I don't care if I have to just spam the same move. That's what I have to do. That's what I'm gonna do. Got him.
Sonya, Sub-Zero, Scorpion, Liu Kang, Raiden, Kano, Johnny Cage.
I done it.
Kato.
Wasn't a perfect go.
Raiden.
I died a few times and came back in, but that ain't. It's not the Sega version, so I don't really mind if it's if I'm playing other ports other than the Mega Drive or the Mega CD, or you know, I don't mind because it's different. There's different game mechanics here. It's not it doesn't play the same. Doesn't look the same. Doesn't sound the same. Doesn't play the same. Battery's going flat in this camera, that's what the noise was. So I'm sorry about that. But yeah, that's the game. Not a bad port. I hope my voice came out. I hope I wasn't just talking for nothing through all that. I'm gonna have to check this. There you go, there's the port. The Jakks Pacific port of Mortal Kombat is pretty good. A good port, yep. Good to have in your collection. That's it, guys. I'm out. Catch you later. See you in the next video. Bye.
Scorpion.